This Tuesday, the country's leading newspaper, the New Vision paper, has today made 38 years of educating, informing, as well as entertaining Ugandans. As part of the anniversary celebrations, Vision Group has launched activities that will see the company give back to the society as a way of appreciating people's support.
Officials arrested over embezzlement of 1.26 billion shillings.
The one-week celebration activities kicked off with breakfast that was given to the Vision Group employees this morning, where all employees were served tasty cappuccino and coffee. In the remaining days, the Vision Group officials will visit various parts of the country, meeting their clients and ordinary people to thank them for always buying and reading the New Vision paper. Lorraine Tukahira, Vision Group's marketing manager, assured the public of excellent service.
We're here today celebrating 38 years for New Vision. So 38 years ago today, we put out our first newspaper as New Vision. And this is our way of saying thank you to our readers for supporting us throughout this time, for keeping us where we are. And we commit to continue serving and providing the best content and providing the best needs that our customers require. So through this week, we are also taking this opportunity to celebrate Customer Appreciation Week. So we are giving back, and as you can see, this is the first phase of it. We are celebrating together with the entire team at Vision Group as a way of saying thank you. And then as the week goes on, we are also going to reach out to our readers externally to also celebrate with them and say thank you, and to continue emphasizing our promise to deliver the best content.
The Chief Executive Officer, Don Wanyama, congratulated Vision Group employees upon this milestone of 38 years of service and assured them of continued and better services.
We celebrate a milestone as a company. Our flagship product, the New Vision newspaper, turns 38 years today, and of course that means the company also turns 38 years. 38 years is a long time, as you all know, especially in a country where a lot of startups are not lucky to see either their first or fifth birthday. So for us to have been able to grow for those 38 years, and of course to be able to expand beyond what was just a weekly paper to now this big media company that we see, and which is also even growing into other non-media spaces. It's been a journey of largely success, but of course along the way we have also had our own challenges, we've had our own lessons. But importantly, today we want to thank all those people, our external stakeholders, who have been very critical and central to the success of this journey.
The celebrations started today at Vision Group head offices in Kampala, where workers celebrated 38 years of serving the public, and the appreciation activities are set to run for an entire week.